ezekről vehettük át az előnyet.
The place of its origin is Turkey. Think of that baklava that you may have tried in Turkey yourself. After this you have to do this yourself, okay?
Yeah.
In the family. Oh, good as the dough. I'm just recording.
It's gonna be Hungarian. Or it's gonna be baked into the pan. Salt, eggs.
Wow. Look at that.
That's me, you want And another test is that if you put something like, you know, you can read love letter or a newspaper.
Az osztrák létest, a kiroli létest, ott van egy óriási különbség, egyszer az, hogy a tészta vastag, jóval vastagabb.
You know, the strudels in Austria have got a much thicker dough. You remember maybe apple strudel with some vanilla sauce, what they serve for you traditionally there? It has got a much thicker dough. Ours is very thin, just like in Italy, the millefoglio. And for instance, they don't use fresh apples as a filling, like we do, but they already steam the apple or they cook the apple, so the filling is cooked. This is apple strudel now.
Ezt az eljárás, hogy szétszórom, ezt hívják ilyen régi eset is. Régen annak szüleink így készítettek.
This is szétszórtás. Exactly how our grandmothers used to make strudel.
Rászorok, hogy jól iszlagjon.
It's gonna get some cinnamon and some confectioner sugar on it. To make it calorie free, ladies, you remember?
Yeah.
This one is made of cottage cheese or quark or ricotta. Some of you speak Italian. Yeah, it has some vanilla sugar in it. And eggs. A bit of grated lemons after in. Yeah, these parts that he took off, they just used it for, you know, like soups in the past. Let me tell you a story I read somewhere in one of my magazines about, you know, cooking, baking, that I don't remember who that was, but the wife of one of the ambassadors to Budapest wanted to prepare strudel at home, and she heard the instructions over the phone, and she actually baked the tea towel into the strudel. Yeah, because eventually they found out because she called the chef and asked, how is that I remove eventually the tea towel? They discovered that she actually baked it all together. So you don't bake the tea towel with the strudel.